company. If you want, you can come and live in my Airstream. If you don't mind being with me, you've been gone for so long, I no longer cry for the day that you strayed from that wealthier guy. Since the year of 2002, I've remained quite taken with you, and I'm sure that this feeling's still true. Open to hearing this plea, build together something that you'd like to be. We can live together in the camper.